outpost is no longer under Confederacy control.
Yeah.